I'm the best in the world, so anyone can come get it. TJ Dillashaw, come try me.
I'm the champion. That's my belt. I want my belt back. I'm coming for that title.
I could care less what he's doing. I'll make Cody my
TJ Dillashaw and Cody Garbrandt's a big fight, man.
I'm the champion now. I'm the baddest dude in my division, so I call the shots.
Do you feel like you have a psychological edge over him?
I mean, he knows I'm going to bring it. He knows I'm tough. And he knows I know where to get him at, you know? So, yeah, absolutely.
So far,
this is what I was hoping we would see.
Yesterday, the bantamweight champ TJ Dillashaw did announce that he's officially leaving Uriah Faber's gym, Team Alpha Male. He's going to train in Colorado at Elevation Fight Team. He said he'll also be spending time training with his coach, Dwayne Ludwig.
It's Team Alpha Male versus everybody, and TJ and Dwayne are on the chopping blocks, and I'm ready to cut the snake's head off. Stepped towards him in my bubble, you know, got in my personal space. I lashed him up like an eagle. Good. I think it all leads down to just insecurity. Cody's not very smart. He doesn't have anything that he can say that's witty. And he feels like he needs to create drama to be important.
He latched up a snake right on his throat.
Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for.
What makes big fights so great are all those things, the doubting and the you know, the debating, and that's what's fun about being a fight fan.
Undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world.